TVS Victor BS6 is expected to launch in India in November 2020 in the expected price range of 56,000 rupees to 60,000 rupees. Currently available bikes which are similar to Victor BS6 are Hero Splendor Plus, TVS Sport and TVS Radeon. TVS revived the Victor brand after a gap of more than 8 years and has positioned the motorcycle above the Star City Plus in their lineup. The new Victor features a host of cosmetic and technological updates. But the BS6 variant is likely to come with revised styling and performance along with some new features. The current variant gets a curvy headlamp and small visor to cover the instrument cluster. The seating position has been optimized for comfort and the soft single-piece seat also helps this cause over a short distance. The instrument cluster gets a neat analog tachometer and a digital display, which integrates the speedometer, fuel gauge and the odometer. The motorcycle features minimalistic graphics which will likely appeal to people of all age groups. Powering the Victor is an 110cc single-cylinder engine but for 20,202 more, expect the power delivery to go slightly down. The current variant delivers 9 bhp and 9 Nm of torque through a 4-speed transmission. The Victor used to return fuel efficiency figure of 59.8 kmpl in average city conditions. The bike rides on telescopic forks at the front and adjustable dual springs in the rear. Braking is taken care of by drum brakes at both ends with an option of a disc for the front. Both variants are equipped with SBT, synchronized braking technology. In the 110cc commuter market, the Victor locks horns with the Hero Passion Pro 110, Bajaj Discover 110 and the Honda Livor and CB Shine models. The BS6 variant will be launched in the next few weeks.
Raindrop truck, truck top, smoking, no cooking the hot bar. You fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up in the park.